Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to create another Apple ID if you already have one. So as you can see right now, I'm in my iPhone settings app and here's I already have an account sign in. And now I will show you how you can create another brand new Apple ID. First of all, you have to open a browser and search for iCloud.com. And then you will directly jump into official iCloud website. Here, tap on sign in and tap on use a different Apple ID. And now tap on create Apple ID. And now here, write your first name. And select here your country. And enter here your birth date. First of all, add here birth month and then birth day and birth year. So here's I've added a random birth day. And now scroll down. In this box, you have to write your email address, and the email address will be your new Apple ID. So I'm going to opening my Gmail app, and this is the email I'm going to use to create my Apple ID. So I'm going to adding the email address in this box and using a single email address, you will be able to create only one Apple ID account. Now create here a strong password and scroll down in this box, retype the password for confirm. And now here select your country code and in this box add your mobile number and select here verification method. And I'm going to uncheck these two options. And now you have to solve this captcha. So type the character here. And now just tap on continue. And now you have to verify your provided email address. So go to your Gmail and collect the verification code. As you can see, I received the mail and just copying the verification code from here and pasting the verification code in this box and tapping on next. After verifying your email, you have to verify your mobile number. Now go to your mobile and collect the verification code. Just enter the verification code here and tap on next. And here you can read these terms and condition text and just tap on agree and agree. Tap on OK and that's it. As you can see, I've successfully created a brand new iCloud account or Apple ID. And now to use the new Apple ID in your iPhone, go to your settings app and tap on your existing Apple ID name. And first of all, tap on sign out. And now you have to enter here your current Apple ID password and then just tap on turn off. And then you will be sign out of your Apple ID. And now it's time to sign in to our new Apple ID. So tap on sign in to your iPhone and tap on sign in manually and enter here your Apple ID email address. And tap on continue. And now in this box you have to type your Apple ID password and then just tap on sign in. And now you will get a verification code to the number. All you have to need, collect the verification code and enter the code here. So here's my password, 353715. Once you successfully verified your mobile number, your new Apple ID will be signed in. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.